Once there was a galah called Freddy the Flaming Galah. He was known for being on fire for a good majority of the time. Fire would spontaneously combust upon his feathers when he was telling jokes. And Freddy really loved telling jokes. The good news is that the fires didn't burn him because he had fireproof feathers because he was a magical galah. The end.